We'll be on the way very shortly once all the pleasantries are complete. And our live game is Lazio against Barcelona. I'm Peter Drury, and joining me here, our expert, Jim Beglin. Hello, Peter, and hello to everyone watching. For me, it's a real thrill to be here.
was on. Well, as they say, Peter, if you don't speculate, you won't accumulate. And we've just witnessed a player who was rewarded for his willingness to take a risk, as cunning as it comes.
To believe we were running on the edge of something beautiful, something beautiful. Selling a dream, smoking mirrors keep us waiting on a miracle, on a miracle.
Barcelona are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven. So is this the start of a comeback? Turns and goes back. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. Barcelona beaten here. They might well feel aggrieved, but the result is everything. Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Listen, the one area that was most vulnerable was the heart of their defence. They've got to be